The President of the United States calls the shots. And if they don't do a good job, I'd step in so fast.
Putting all of these workers out of business is just, it's a disaster. It's an economic disaster.
Montana will begin lifting restrictions on Friday. Ohio, North Dakota, and Idaho have advised non-essential businesses to prepare for a phased opening starting May 1st.